What is up, guys? It is your boy here, D-Dog Plugs. We are here at an abandoned airfield right now. We got a lot of people here. We got people hanging out there that we don't know. Right now, we're at a abandoned airliner that we're checking out. I'll get some more shots for you guys while we're up over there in the hangar and stuff. So, yeah, I'll get to you guys when we get some more footage for you guys. Let's see what we can get.
All right, guys, we're inside of this plane. Actually, look.
They were being such
like, why do people go?
Oh shit!
It was a bird.
Oh Jesus!
It just flied in my hand.
What the crap?
There's a bird right here.
It hit me.
So I'm down here. We got some people. We got some people who grouped up with us.
Yo, what's up, dude?
Yo, what's up? This is my boy Sam right here.
It's good.
So we got some people with lights, which really helps out.
Yeah.
So. This guy, you got it. Are you the one who has the YouTube channel? Shout out your YouTube channel, man.
Demented Reality.
Yo, go subscribe to him, guys. So we got some light, which is good. Where's the cockpit?
Where's
somebody want to bring a light in the cockpit and get that?
You're scared of the bird. Are you squeezing it?
So, hey, you want to come in the cockpit? Let me real quick. Get some light up in here. So we're heading into the toilet. So if you've never been inside of a cockpit, well, there's the door right there. It's kind of gone. So it looks like this was all the radio equipment. And then the cockpit is kind of old and rusted out. So that kind of sucks. Fix this thing up and go flying with it.
Oh, hell yeah.
Oh. So this used to be, what year did this place go abandoned? 1980 something, I think.
I have no idea.
Hey, Sam. So I'm gonna get some more info. Hey Sam, wait, who all knows more information about this, like this whole place?
Okay, so built in the 40s,
it was used in World War II, and then it was decommissioned to a charter.
In 1980,
and
it
then
was abandoned.
Yeah, since 1983.
So this is probably like a 1960s, 70s airliner.
50s, 60s, 70s.
Yeah. So this is what they look like back in the day, guys. So yeah.
Nice. Yeah, big one.
This was a big boy back in the day. So yeah, I'll get back to you guys when we go see some more stuff up here in the hangar. Got burned down, so that's why the roof came down.
Yeah. Burned down probably 5 years ago. Because the last time I was here, dude, this wasn't the last time I was here before last night, this was still up.
I know Jordan's barefoot, so he needs to be careful in some of these places. Yeah, it's kind of a band. What's that? Right there.
Looks like
it's like airliner chairs.
Yeah.
Looks like there's some over here. Actually, these were probably just... These were probably,
Look at this shit.
This is stuff for, like, the mechanic. Oh, my God. That's old. It looks like it's been sitting there for a while.
Anyone with flip-flops, don't come over here.
There's a lot of nice stuff around.
Nope, those are brand new.
What?
These cans.
There's a lot of nice stuff around here. Kind of wish I had, like, I should get some lights like you guys have.
Actually,
that would work.
You can get a date off of this.
Data?
Date.
A date? Well, I know they said this went down in, like, the 1980s. Was the last time this was used, was abandoned.
No.
Let's get around here. There's a bunch of like satanic rituals going on here. They're like, some of them are old, some of them are new. So yeah, this place is probably haunted.
Yeah.
There's a lot of glass. So if you guys, this is located in Chandler, Arizona, for those of you who want to know. Be careful when coming here, because you can get caught. Find here, so. But now there's like satanic signs all over the rest of the group over. So yeah, we're gonna go check out some more planes. I'll see you guys over here.
Cobwebs, and I would have an aneurysm.
Nice view in here with your light, if you don't mind.
Oh yeah,
here. So we're
here,
up.
Hold this.
This is nice.
I'm going to go in.
So this looks like an old fighter jet.
Yeah.
You're a fighter jet.
Looks like it's all graffitied up. The people who mess with these things, he's gonna go in.
Sam tried it and it fell over.
Oh, this one?
Yeah, that's right.
Indiana Jones.
Get up in there. All right, guys, I'm going to get back when we get up in there. This plane. Here's the cockpit of a fighter jet back in, what, this was World War II?
This could have been the 60s.
Here's the fighter.
Here, watch
here's the cockpit.
Watch the flaps. Watch the flaps. Hold on.
Let me see if these will turn. It goes up and down. Oh, that still works. It sounds like some of it works, so yeah.
Yeah, it's the flaps.
It's nice. They actually work.
These things actually are moving.
You guys probably can't see it. Can we get a light up here? Yeah, these things actually move. They're still moving. They still work.
Wait, Jordan, move them again.
Jordan, move them again. Turn them again.
I don't remember which one it is, Dakota.
Yeah, they still move.
One of these is one of 22.
That's pretty cool. So right now, guys, we are heading toward the planes over here.
So try to, like, walk on the side so they can actually drive on the road.
Because my friend Sam decided to just run off on his own. We have no idea how far he got down. And I don't feel safe. Yeah, I see him now. He just fucking... Holy shit, he scared the fuck out of me. Okay, we'll be back in a bit when we get to the plane. We just walked... Some of us just walked up here. But I swear to God, we were sitting over there. And I saw something walking toward us. So, I don't know what the hell that was. Because when our friend went to turn on his truck lights, it disappeared, so whatever it was. But this plane, the front of it decided to collapse. Is this one just the shaft?
Oh, you can hear me. Oh, that's really embarrassing.
So, we're going to walk down. We're trying to be careful of cars pulling up because we don't want it to be security because we have to dip if that happens.
Yo, say what's up, my dude, to the
YouTube
channel.
What's up, my dude?
Yo, what's up? This guy. Say what's up to YouTube.
Yo, hello. I'm gonna be a superstar.
Wait, so who is this video for?
Yo.
Oh, you're posting it to YouTube?
Yes.
Oh, that's super cool. Are you gonna, like, get a bunch of
I'm gonna get views, but I don't know about subscribers. So my dude's up here on the top of this plane.
Genuine good time.
So up there too. So we'll be back when we if we find anything.
Everybody, get your lights up here.
Okay, senor.
Where is Sam?
So, Sam's gonna jump.
Hey, Sam, I hope you know I don't...
Okay, he almost died.
Woo-hoo! And then the other Sam's about to do it.
Hey, yo, back off that way. So he can jump.
So our other Sam is gonna jump. Are you jumping? What?
Think about it.
Do it, come on, hurry.
Jump back that way.
For the vlog, do it for the vlog. Do it for YouTube.
You're right, Sam. You're too
do it for the Vine.
He's not too cute to die.
Go. He's pretty cute.
Yeah, he is.
I can save your life if you fall, so. That's
so we're waiting on him.
There you go.
Sam. Katie, you know CPR too?
Let's go. Do it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yeet it.
I got beans, greens,
potatoes, tomatoes.
Give me a high freaking five.
I'll hop back. Let me move.
Alright, I'll get it when he decides
to. So I hope you guys can see me. There's lights behind us. But me and this dude, I forgot your name.
Isaac.
We were sitting back there. I saw something peek out of a bush. Honestly, I think I have a little shit in my pants. Because we went to go check it out. And I don't know what it was. It looked like a face peeked out at us.
Yeah.
So we fucking dipped. None of these guys believe us whatsoever. They think it's our imagination, of course. And somebody put a tire up on the cactus. But no, we saw that. I've seen two things coming at us out of the dark today.
Notice that you've seen both of them.
Yeah, he saw the second one.
Did you? Was it an animal? Was it
a we don't know what it was. It was a face figure we ran.
He's just like, I don't want to see it again.
That's all we saw. We ran.
All, like,
describe to me what you saw.
I just saw something there.
But that's what?
I saw a face.
It was a black figure.
A black figure? Like a humanoid figure? An animal type figure?
I just saw black.
And I ran. Because we weren't dealing with it.
I don't care.
And that figure wasn't there when we went back. When I went back. When I went back with you guys, it wasn't there.
Okay.
I'm being dead serious.
My only point is, like, he's just saying that he saw a blob. So if he just saw a blob, what makes you think
he saw something.
Okay.
There was something hiding in that bush.
Okay. There's also these things called animals.
Yeah, I don't think that was an animal.
There's also these things called shadows. And there's also these things called people.
Yeah, skinwalkers.
Okay, honestly.
All right, guys, I'll be
like
back. If I see anything else, I'll be back.
My boy just did a donut.
Yeah.
Hell yeah. So, guys, it's probably going to end the vlog for the night. It is getting really early. We've been out
since like 7 o'clock last night. It's about to be 5 o'clock in the morning, so I wonder if he'll yeet it again. There he goes.
They're having fun up there. He's burning it up. He's having fun,
guys. So yeah, that right there is gonna cut the end of the vlog for the night, guys. Thank you all for coming in and watching this. If you guys will, please hit that like button and subscribe to the channel. Thank you all for coming out, my dogs. Peace out.
She said she ready to pull up. As soon as I get there, I'ma put her on the floor. I'm on my way, I'm going fast. I'm coming home to get you. I'm on my way, I'm going.